Moment number 76. Tim Lear, a rookie forward on the fourth line for the University of Saskatchewan hockey team, turned prime time with the Huskies in Calgary for the best of three league final against the Dinosaurs in 1981. Lear scored two goals and a 3-2 win in the deciding game. His second goal came off a pass from center Willie Desjardins. He fired the puck past Calgary veteran goaltender Jerry Falwell, who was the league MVP that season.